part has triangles. We are familiar with triangles and their properties. We have studied congruence of triangles in class 9. But in brief, we have discussed congruence of triangle definition. Congruence of two figures. Two figures are said to be congruent if they have same shape and same size. In this chapter, we shall study about those figures which have the same shape but not necessarily the same size. Definition. Similar figure. Similar figures. Two figures have same size, same shape, but different size. Are known as similar figures. In particular, we shall discuss the similarity of triangles. Similarity of triangles. Two triangles are similar if their corresponding angles are equal and their corresponding sides are in the same ratio or proportion. Question. State and prove. Tells. Theorem or basic proportionality theorem. Proof. Statement. If a line is drawn parallel to the one side of a triangle, to intersect the other two sides in distinct points, the other two sides are divided in the same ratio. Proof. Given that triangle ABC, draw a parallel line DE parallel to BC. To prove that AD by DB equal to AE by EC. Construction. Draw EN perpendicular upon AB and DM perpendicular upon AC. Join BE and CD. Proof. Area. Proof. Area of triangle ADE by area of triangle